Hello friends, have you ever observed that sometimes the stock price of a company goes up even if the fundamental of the company is not that good? Sometimes they are not so well known small cap stock also gives high amount of return in a very time. Today we'll discuss about five such stocks which are available at a very low price. And at the same time, the price has broken out of its previous multi-layer resistance zone. With a stringent stop loss, if these stocks are tracked, these stocks are likely to yield multifold returns. So let us look at the charts of these stocks for detailed price action analysis. This is the stock number one. This is a weekly chart as on 7th January 2022. The weekly chart looks like this. The current price is around 6.2. By looking at the price, you may ignore this stock, but our price action methodology cannot ignore. It has caught because it is trading at a very low price at the support zone. That is why our price action engine has captured this stock. That is why we are presenting this. Even if you don't take the position, you can also track the stock so that you can understand the price movement from here. So for doing the price action analysis, let us draw a trend line. You can see the price has clearly broken out from the previous resistance zone, and the stop loss indicated here is at around 3.95. In case the breakout sustains, the price may try to go near its next resistance level, which is near 22 in the long run. One should watch the price movement of this stock. Traded is too low. So in case the volume increases, it will favor buyers and the price may shoot up. Name of the stock is SDIL. Please note it, SDIL. So we'll move to the next stock, that is stock number two. This is also a weekly chart. Draw a trend line from here. You can see this price action near the trend line. Look at the price action after a clear breakout from the resistance trend line, as if it is set to skyrocket from here. Traded volume is also showing significant increase in the recent weeks, which is a good sign for a possible bull run from here. For finding out the target, let us look at its monthly chart. This is the monthly chart of the same stock. Look at the price action. Next immediate target looks like near the resistance zone, that is around 70. And if it breaks that, then one can look for the price may try to reach near its all-time high at around 140 zone. So this is the potential of this stock. So what is the name of the stock? Name of the stock is WINDMACHIN and HDIL. Okay, so we'll move to the third stock. Weekly chart of this stock is looking like this. This is also traded at a very low price of 6.90 rupees. From 2018, the price has fallen drastically from a level of 36 to 6 rupees. If you draw a trend line from here, you can see a narrow channel formation is happening, and the price, look at the price. The price has broken out from that narrow zone. Let us zoom this chart for a clear visibility of the price action. So this is the closer look at the same chart, that is the stock number three. Here the breakout is clearly visible, and since the price has already fallen drastically over a period of time and the current price action is indicating a possible bull run, having the initial stop loss at around 5.5, movement of this stock can be observed. Name of the stock is TCIFINANCE. Please mark it TCIFINANCE. Let us move to the stock number 4. Weekly chart of stock number 4 shows like this. Draw a trend line like this. Draw a support line like this. And see, the price is clearly beating the resistance level. Breakout from the narrow channel is clearly visible over here. And Look at the volume action. Sudden increase in volume has also been noticed during the past few weeks. This is also a good indication. Both these price action indicate a possible trend reversal and the price is likely to move up from here. So stop loss can be kept at 8.2 and it can be tracked. Keeping a stop loss near 8.2, a higher target can be looked upon. So name of the stock is MTEDUCARE. Let us move to the stock number 5. Unlike the previous analysis where I have shown the name of the stock after the analysis, this time I will show you the name of the stock before the analysis. So before starting the analysis, I want to name the stock name, that is Vodafone IDEA Limited. You might be wondering, we all know that the fundamentals of this stock is not that good. Some try cases are going on and the company has to deposit some significant amount of fine to the try regulatory authority for its sustenance. I am not a fundamental analyst or fundamental expert. What I mentioned above is a general feeling in the market. But what if the price action indication shows a different picture? The formation of chart is looking very interesting. That is the reason we have picked this stock for analysis of today. So let us look at the chart to understand the price action. This is the stock number 5, Vodafone IDEA weekly chart, 7th January 2022. Here the trend line is already drawn. You can see, if we go by the recent price action, it seems the price is trying to go up from here, and as the price has broken the trend line during December 2021, you can see that, and after that it has taken a small retracement and it is trying to move up. Due to this price action, it has caught in our scanner. So stop loss can be kept at around 12. We can watch this price movement in the coming days as the price action indicates a bull run. So this was our analysis on 5 stocks: HDIL, WINDMACHIN, TCIFINANCE, MTEDUCARE and IDEA. These stocks are currently available at a very low price and risk factor are also very low. You may include these stocks in your watch list and have a close look at the price movement. If you liked this analysis, please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel so that you can get early indication on this type of stock and improve your knowledge on price action. So please share this video with your peers so that all can be benefited out of this analysis. Thanks a lot for your valuable time. See you in the next video. Thank you.